you haven't heard already, a Picasso painting's been stolen from the Athens National Gallery. The burglar got away scot-free. Well, he may be a great theft, but as far as aesthetic taste goes, you f***ing idiot. This looks like something a 4-year-old did while mommy wasn't watching. Have you ever seen this? Or this? Or this? Look, next time you decide to pull a Mission Impossible, try watching something other than Nick Jr. the week prior. I'm Sterling Hurst, without a mustache.